Your switch not fitting into your PCB? Well, this might be because you have a 5-pin switch but a 3-pin PCB, but this is an easy fix. Just take some flush cutters and then cut these two plastic tabs that you see me cutting right here, and then it should fit correctly in your PCB. Like and follow for more tech.